You saw this video on NBC2 News today this morning. Deputies picking up a gun discovered in a yard in the Pine Manor community off U.S. 41 across from Page Field. As NBC2's Annalise Garcia shows us, the gun was not as dangerous as the woman who found it first feared.
Kelly, a BB gun. That's what a woman found in her backyard right down this street. She thought it was a real gun, but as I'm about to show you, the BB gun looks just like the real thing. A BB gun.
These basically look identical to the real thing.
And a real firearm side by side.
And a lot of times it's really hard to tell at first glance if a BB gun is just a BB gun or a real firearm. And usually people just assume it's a real firearm.
This BB gun is very similar to the one found in this Pine Manor backyard. Our cameras were rolling the moment a deputy walked to his car with it.
If a little kid grabbed it and didn't know what it was.
I showed this gun store customer a picture of the two guns next to each other. I asked him if he could tell the difference.
Top one's a BB gun.
He tells me he's been around BB guns his entire life.
They look somewhat alike, but anybody that knows guns at all would know that.
But Forum tells me not everyone would be able to tell the difference.
If I found this in a strange place, like on my property, and it didn't belong to me, my first thoughts are, was it placed there by someone who maybe used it in some form of a crime and then just ditched it and threw it in someone's backyard?
He tells me they look so similar because although one uses gunpowder and one uses compressed air, the effect is the same. Form tells me that a BB gun can't kill you, but it can be lethal. As of right now, Lee County Sheriff's Office is no longer investigating this incident. I'm reporting live in Lee County, Annalise Garcia, NBC2.